multifactorial inheritance and multifactorial diseases. Those diseases are those genetic disorders which are controlled by the joint action of the genes and the environment. They are called as multifactorial diseases. In this diagram, we can see that what is the difference between the genetic diseases and the multifactorial diseases. Those diseases which are rare, their genetics is simple, they are unifactorial, and they have high recurrence rate. So these diseases, they are 100% in genetics, 100% they are heredity. While on the other hand, those diseases that have multifactorial mean either more than two genes are involved or there is an interaction between the genes and the environment. So in those diseases, they are common in nature. Their genetics is complex. They are called as multifactorial and they have low recurrence rate. So on one hand, are those diseases which are 100% genetic, and on other hand are those diseases which are 100% environmental diseases. So multifactorial diseases are those diseases in which there is some role of the genes and some role of the environments. So joint venture between the function of both environment as well as genetics, those diseases are called as multifactorial disorders or multifactorial diseases. The examples of the most common multifactorial diseases, they are asthma, cancers, ciliopathies, cleft palate, diabetes, and heart diseases. These are some of the most common multifactorial diseases.